Hi guys, Dana here, welcome back to brand new video. So today we will be playing Don't Scream, and this game is 18 minutes long, and throughout this entire game, I'm not allowed to scream, I'm not allowed to make loud noises. If I do, this game will automatically restart. So, we don't want that. No, we don't. So I will have to set my mic according to the game so that it can pick up my volume from this mic if I were to talk normally or anything, or it will automatically restart. So I'll talk in a very whispery tone, ASMR vibes. I'm honestly scared right now. I'm sorry. Anyway, let's set it together. It's currently at 20. I think it's too low because this is my normal voice right now. Like, this is normal. It's not triggering the red. Maybe I'm... Okay, let's go 25 maybe. Hello? Hello? Yeah, hi. Okay, I think 25 should be fine. Okay, let's start. Okay, this is very crazy. Am I supposed to walk? Oh yeah, we are. It's in a jungle setting. You guys can see my volume here when I talk. If it goes above the line, it will automatically restart. I have 18 minutes. Who the hell is this? I am scared. What the frick? Do I go? Wait, hold on. Where do I go? Where do I go? I go here. Let's follow whatever. Looking at the volume meter. Probably I should not do that. Oh my god, I'm so scared. It's okay, Diana. 18 minutes. You got this. You're already down to 16. I don't even know how long. What? Hello? I screamed? What? Okay, you know what? It's probably... Okay, let's try again. I hit my mic. I didn't scream, guys. You saw it. You saw it. I didn't scream. Oh my god, why is my... Oh my god, my heart rate is 101. Oh my god. I started at a heart rate of 85 and I'm at 101. Wow, 63 scares in total. I'm sorry, I covered my face, but it's like this most of the time. So I see everything. You just have to trust me for that. But it was so hard. It was my third try. The first and second try, I think it's either my hand or something that causes my mic to trigger and therefore made the game restart. So if those of you who like to try this game, I recommend it. I enjoy it. It's just more scary that it's in like a old tape setting and we are in a forest and it's dark. The screaming is what got me most of the time, not the visuals. I'm more of a voice, like if there's a sound that just out of a sudden would just pop out, it will cause me to scream or like jerk. But overall, I enjoy this game. I recommend it if you guys want to try it out. It's definitely a challenge. When you're terrified, you would always feel like either saying something or shouting a bit, or you know, but I couldn't. I just held my hand against my mouth to just avoid triggering my mic. That is it, guys. I enjoyed this game. It was very exhausting, honestly. My whole body was shutting down. It was just like stiff as hell. Okay, my heart rate is back to 82 since I already talked to you guys. But it was 101 earlier on. But it's fun. Recommend it 100%. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like this video. No, subscribe. Like and ring that notification bell so that you guys will get notified every time I post a brand new video. So that is it, guys. Don't forget that whoever loves you will love you for whoever you truly are. That is it, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Adios.